window cleaners, baggage handlers, chefs, nail technicians, doctors, nurses, firefighters, police, and many more jobs. What do all these jobs have in common? They all need protective clothing, and it's important for your children to be aware of this. Check this out. Protective clothing is special clothing that people have to wear to keep safe at work. It might be worn on hands, heads, bodies, or legs. The clothing could protect the worker from germs, from heat, or from injuries. Use this informative PowerPoint protective clothing in the workplace to explain what PPE is to your children. This resource gives examples of different types of personal protective equipment that can be found in the workplace. It includes examples from the medical, construction, and food industries, as well as other areas. It's suitable for use as a one-off lesson, as an assembly, or as part of a set of lessons all about safety in the workplace. To complement this PowerPoint, here are three ideas to use alongside. 1. Get learners to take notes from the resource. 2. Use these notes to create an interesting information poster. 3. Make a wonderful class display using pupils' work. There are plenty of other activity resources about health and safety on the Twinkl website, so make sure you search for more. We'd love to know how you got on with these resources, and we're always happy to hear your ideas and suggestions too. Feel free to get in touch or drop us a review via the star ratings and reviews box below. Thanks for watching, and bye for now.